Jason Hudson of the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason?
Hey guys, welcome back to part 3 of Call of Duty Black Ops.
You were cleared for duty and summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new man.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy is ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon. We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Back then you couldn't trust anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason.
Finest people in the world.
Can trust you.
24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished heroes.
I remember. I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished heroes.
I couldn't get them out of my head.
Area.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
Something gnawing at me.
What, Mason?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It's felt like I was in a dream. Step two. Ascend from darkness. Step three. Breathe fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet.
Guess they won't be fighting.
The center sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Looks professional.
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
She needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation Ford had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Echo Groey Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.
What a surprise to see John F. Kennedy in this game. Really surprising.
One launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
We're out of time, Mason. Let's go. Too much activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report. We have just gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. There's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1.
Mason, we get activity on the road. Check it out.
Unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done, but no.
Your choice.
This is not good. Whiskey, this is you in position.
Roger, X-ray. Whiskey is covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be in elevated alert. Look at position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
I really like the environment.
Chopper's inbound. Move it.
Get the other. Do it.
Okay. Silent gates.
Kuda helps your Russian, Mason.
You fucking better. You gotta save Weaver.
Hold your fire, work to this guy's.
Hey,
what's that? Собаки прократи.
Ладно, будьте на чеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их.
Да, да.
Good. Yes.
Brooks and Bolden should be right up ahead.
X-ray, this is Whiskey. Hostiles
inside. Take them out. What happened to
Weaver? He's compromised.
Continue his plan. We'll make a new opportunity.
All right, let's move.
Повышение давления. В отсаке
12А. Может остановить? Нет. Вспомогательная система должна вспомогать любые колебания.
Ты уверен?
У нас проблема. Охрана квадрат не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
They may have found bodies.
You're good. Just do what they do.
How comes building?
Yeah, right. At the center.
Get him out of the way.
Unas problema. Some noise. Ready?
Clear his four before he move up. I'll shut down the camera. Go!
Okay, looks like we have to clear each floor. Oh, he survived that. Oh, maybe I missed. Nice. Nice way to kill him.
X-ray, come in. Over. Go ahead, Bowman. Just got a visual on Weaver. He's been taken to a bunker south of the comms building.
Mason, get over here. Crossbow, explosive bolts, now! I'll cover the ladder.
Enemy moving in from the north, we're pinned down.
We got company. They're pinned down, take out those vehicles.
Watch the truck!
Gonna fire strong at you. Those assholes on the way back.
I'll secure the line, you take the shot. Make it quick, Mason. Go, go, go!
Weaver!
That's it? Yep. Alive and doing really bad.
You on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it.
Did you sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess with Rube being subtle, move to Plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
No. I had to kill Dragovich.
We've been made. Lose the bottle caps. Mason, plan me!
Oh, we have our gun.
Grab your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
Oops, oh my god. The recoil is insane for this gun. Can't even see them. Oh god. Oh god. How did you not die? My god. We're losing time, we're losing time.
Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
Set.
Nice. No one ordered.
We have to destroy the rocket. No matter what.
It's too late. I can't stop it.
Oh god. Well, that's bad news.
Plan B, bonus.
What do we do now?
This will do it. Load, Mason. Now.
Oh nice. Oh, I like this. Let's go.
It's a hell of a way to test the prototype.
Fucking A.
Oh my god, mass destruction. God. Speak. Oh my god. Oh god. Yep, they ordered. I'm going in alive.
The rest of the Ascension group are trying to escape the facility.
Holy crooks, you fled around to the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door. Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
Oh God. Why are there so many enemies? So many enemies. Oh, okay, well, that's nice. Oh, come on. So many misses, oh my god. Is this it? Oh god, I'm so confused. No! I died! No!
Got him!
Target down!
Oh god. How can I die?
Move it! Rock on
an entrance. What an entrance. Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Okay, it's time we got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again. Stay with me, Mason.
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
And then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No! No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bastard is a fucking charcoal briquette.